Alright, time to pick Patrol 2 back up. Let's see what we've got here. There's a destroyer out there.
Yes, sir. A head start.
Ship spotted.
Hard to port.
Yes, sir. Hard to port.
Yes, sir. No death. 2-6.
Just in case.
Ship spotted. Buried. 3-3-3. Long range.
Usually one of these guys is pretty good on the mechanical side. It's him. I forgot I even set this stuff up. Face lag. Okay. Didn't help.
Yes, sir.
I had sent.
I had four.
Let's see, we got high winds. Escaping easier, but we've also got shallow water, which will make it harder.
Yes, sir. Hard to start. Hard to start.
Yes, sir. Hard to start.
Got us sitting low in the water, so it's dark. Let's see if we can't get these guys. Get a prize. Accessibility. left, so this is going to be a single pass. Let's pull ahead.
Yes, sir. New course. 1-9-0.
Yes, sir. New course.
New course.
1-9-0.
Well, you can usually go for night surface attacks and Silent Hunter 4. But I'm thinking I'm going to give it a shot here. Pretty sure that's him.
Yes, sir. Runner, 0.
Yes, sir.
Got a fairly high closure rate. Still on 3-2-6. Intercept set up right. I'm gonna guess this is fairly accurate. So it looks like he's doing 10 knots, 10 and a half. And he is on course 315.
Yes, sir.
New course. 2, 3, 3.
Yes, sir.
New course.
2, 3.
Yes, sir.
New course.
2, 2, 6.
Yes, sir.
New course.
2, 2.
Yes, sir.
New course.
2, 2, 6.
Yes, sir. Back standard.
Oops.
Yes, sir.
Need hard port.
Hard to port.
I don't like the way that bridge crew can't go to us heading if you're in reverse. That's pretty annoying.
Yes, sir. Ahead 1/3. Yes, sir.
Hard to starboard.
Hard to starboard.
Yes, sir.
Hard to starboard.
Yes, sir.
New course.
2, 2, 5.
Yes, sir.
New course.
2, 2, 5.
Yes, sir. I know it's a minute late.
Yes, sir.
0.
314-17-4. Mostly just to make sure that I've got a good track. Yeah, it's good. That was 7 minutes, 2,400 yards. 10 knots, okay.
Yes, sir.
Full stop.
So, 80 degree angle, 10 knot target. It's 14.6 degree lead angle. Thank you.
0.
Bearing 300. Long range.
Make sure my torpedoes are going to run straight.
Yes, sir. Rig for sonnet running.
Looks like he's sitting on the bottom. The way he kind of jerked there. Destroyers are firing off flares. Yeah, that's the shallow water. Obviously need to avoid this area, like the plague. Gonna increase that to a safety distance of 500 yards there.
Yes, sir. Hard to port.
Do not want to collide with his wreckage.
Yes, sir. Hard to port.
Yes, sir.
Hard to board.
Yes, sir.
Super destroyer.
Yes, sir. Here. Zero. Yes, sir. Sweeping.
See what's going on. Is that destroyer?
Bearing 191.
Went right to the end of my torpedo wakes there. He's looking for me. Bearing, I'm hoping I can slip away before he finds me. Unfortunately, I'm in the middle of my exclusion zone.
Bearing,
so I need to turn out of here. I get depth charged and decide I need it. Let's see.
Passing thermal layer.
As far as we know. Search area is probably going to be something like that. Maybe 1,000 yards. I'm close to the edge of it. So we open up the range to say 3,000 yards, we'll probably surface. Get on out of here.
Yes, sir. Sweeping. Bearing 2-1-1. Bearing 2-1. 1, 2. Bearing 2, 1, 3. Bearing 2, 1, 4. Bearing 2, 1, 6. Bearing 2, 1, 7.
Wish I could use more time compression on this and actually trust the AI and such. But my experiences have been if you use too much time compression too near something, it's like it automatically spots you. So I err on the side of caution. Unfortunately, this is a buggy game. These ships. $24,743 tons. For an S boat, that's really not too bad. Also photo reconned in a port too. But we're low on gas, out of torpedoes, it's time to head home. Just as soon as we can disengage from this guy.
Passing thermal layer.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Passing thermal layer.
back there.
Yes, sir. Service the boat.
Yes, sir. Service the boat.
Yes, sir.
Ship spotted. Bearing 4. Long range.
Yes, sir. Ahead 4. Yes, sir. New depth. 2.
Secure from battle stations.
Secure from battle stations.
Successfully disengaged.
Yes, sir. Recharging battery.
Yes, sir.
All that's left is the trip home, so I'm going to cut the video here, and hopefully we'll make it home without further incident since we're out of ammo, except for the deck gun, and out of gas. See you on the flip side. It's so pitch black, this guy just appeared out of nowhere. Torpedo.
Yes, sir. Hard to start.
Yes, sir.
Single rack tower.
Yes, sir.
All hands
man your battle station.
I that's the same kind of ship again. I guess it's not. Yeah. We never reloaded torpedoes. Damn. Might just engage him with the deck gun too. Guns 107. This is my gunner.
Yes, sir. Hard to starboard. Hard to starboard.
Yes, sir. Hard to starboard.
There's someone on the water.
Yes, sir. New deck. 2-6.
Yes, sir. 2-6.
Yes, sir. Hard to port. Hard to port.
Yes, sir. Hard to port.
To fire at him. It's so long in this play. You know, might just shadow him a little ways.
Yes, sir.
See, why not?
Zero.
Yes, sir. Zero.
Unless you're just going way too fast.
Ready, sir.
I don't. Tube one's ready. I guess the Mark 10 is a lot easier to handle than the Mark 14, probably. It's a much smaller torpedo. There. It's doing 8 knots.
Yes, sir.
Ahead full.
Hard to starboard.
Yes, sir.
Service
hard to starboard. Yes, sir. Service the boat.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Hard to port.
Yes, sir. Hard to port.
So that's pretty good confirmation of his course and speed. Just now I've got to catch him.
Yes, sir. New course. 2, 8, 6.
Yes, sir. New course. 2, 8, 6.
Okay. 90-degree firing angle on a 8-knot target. Is 13-degree lead angle. Or bearing 347. What I generally like to do is I will set my torpedo depth 15 feet under this draft. You know, 10 to 15 feet in that range. Unless I'm using Mark 14s in the early war where I know they won't depth keep.
Yes, sir.
New course.
Now we hit him. Open up the range to where he can't shoot back very effectively. I'm finish them off. Not really seeing any heavy armament on them. You could be wrong, though.
Yes, sir. New
deck. Yes, sir.
Two, six. Yes, sir. Thank you.
I am completely out of ammo, so it's time to get back to base.